It seems like the tests that did go out, they missed the wave, right? A lot of people are getting them, I haven't gotten mine yet, for instance. I know a lot of people have gotten them, but a lot of people haven't, at a time where you don't even really need them anymore.